Any sign of Kai?
No sign. Perhaps she won't be damaged by the aliens as Breel was. Zakara wasn't.
True, though I don't know why.
We'll find her, but we need to be 100% on our game now. Aliens are everywhere.
You're right, of course. My apologies. With Kai gone, the orbital laser is unavailable. We should utilize Zakara's overcharge ability or Breel's resource beam.
Look ahead, Commander. Invaders inbound.
Identified a new alien. It finds a way to heal itself if it stops receiving damage. Make sure our towers never let up on it. Oh, to help with that, we now have concussion towers. They deal tremendous damage to any alien moving near it.
I should never have wandered off.
She's not really the wander-off type.
No, she certainly is not. More the won't leave you under any circumstances type.
Zakara, when you were taken suddenly like General Kai, were you also analyzing your own code at the time?
I'm afraid that's a bit blurry to me.
Kai's all right, wherever she is.
I have to admit, I don't understand something. The aliens we've encountered have never taken any hostages before, let alone an AI. Why would they do this?
I was wondering the same thing, General Fletcher. I hope she's...
Kai's made of tough stuff, Simon. I'm sure... Of course, I'm not sure of anything.
Yeah.
Commander, by the laser. A fitting end. Safe this time. Nothing feels better than a course safely back in the tower.
Killed, Kor's defended. Now, where's Kai?
We must find her. If there's still a her to be found, that is.
Fletcher? Simon?